Hey guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Sorry if I'm talking low. I'm kind of in my bathroom, my friend's bathroom today. Today, I don't know if you can already tell, but today I'm going to be drinking this, which has it's almost empty now, but it was completely full with 12 different types of alcohol in it. And if you're new to my channel, just hit the subscribe button. I'm new to YouTube. But other than that, I'm just gonna do a 24-hour vlog. It is 11:12 p.m. If you guys already don't know that, it is 11:12 p.m. And my friend made a perfume concoction that I want to try out of half of all the Bath & Body Works perfumes, the more potent ones, so I'm gonna try that, and you're gonna be here with me while I try that while I'm drunk. Let that air out a little bit, cause you know, alcohol in it may turn out to be different. That actually doesn't... Sorry if I'm swaying. This has 12 different alcohols in it. That actually don't smell too bad. But, I've got literally a shit ton more that I want to try. But, as I said, I'm just going to be doing a 24-hour vlog. And since I don't have the equipment to edit and stuff, this is literally going to be probably about 24 hours long of just whatever I'm doing. I'm probably going to stay up all night, do some drawing. And yes, I know I have 2 broken nails, so don't mind me. Let's just get to it. I'm talking to my vloggers.
You're in the bathroom vlogging.
Yeah. I'm drunk and I'm vlogging.
Yeah, you might want to lay down. I'm about to go to sleep.
Alright.
Here's your lighter, by the way. I'm pushing that over there with you on the couch and stuff. Probably also go to bed at some point, because, you know, we gotta get up at 9 or something.
Yeah, I know.
You probably go to bed, too.
I'll go to bed here in a minute. Oh, I want my other lighter, but...
Charger cube.
I don't know.
I had it earlier. Where did I place it? Ah, it's up here.
Oh, okay.
I found it. It's all good. you're gonna go to bed, remember to turn off that light in the bathroom. All right. I'm gonna turn off the light right here.
All
right.
Alright
then,
good night. Good night. So, I got this box filled with cigarettes. And again, sorry if I'm talking low. But, let me get this thing up here so I can pop it up. Prep you guys up. There we go. I'm going to count them and trying to smoke all of them within a 24-hour period. Okay, let's see. Just gonna grab a handful. Start counting. 20, I don't know if I can even it out. And by the way, I'm trying not to like break them or anything. 30, still got 32 so far. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 40. 70, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 60, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 70, 1, 2, 3. I have 73 cigarettes that I'm going to be trying to smoke before 11:19 p.m. tomorrow. And I have to recount these because I may forget how many I have. So, let's just put those back in their box. And I'll be doing more videos like this. Like how many cigarettes I can smoke, and you can obviously tell I am buzzed because, like, I've literally, it was like right here when I started, and I'll be down like right here, and that was like 2 hours ago. Alcohol, 12 different alcohols in this, mixed together. I know y'all are thinking like, well, what the fuck, why are you mixing it with alcohol, that's like dangerous, but you know, my favorite YouTuber is Steve Will Do It, so So, you know where that leads to. And I'm not sponsoring Steve Will Do It or whatever, giving him any money. Because, you know, I have my own YouTube account to run. But, this will make, I think, cigarette number 7 tonight. But other than that, say hi to my friend's dog, Luca. Luca, say hi. Say hi, Luca. Say hi. But this will be a literal 24-hour vlog, and we'll start it as soon as I light the cigarette. And I will add the time, too. So the time is